guys, so this is a charm update. So yeah, so first I have this green bunny. Yeah. Then I have this cake. And you can't really tell, but it's pink and brown. Sorry, the quality is like terrible. And the faces are all made out of clay on mostly all of these. I have this cake roll. And I have this little paw print, which I've never seen anybody do, but I'm not sure. Then I have this Pokeball. And lastly, I have this ice cream pendant, which was inspired by Clay Cupcakes 4. I think. I'm pretty sure that's her name. Except hers is blue ice cream. And I'm gonna put this on a necklace. So yeah, those are all the charms I've made. And if you have any charm ideas, please put them in the description below, because I'm so bored. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye!